At this very moment, trillions of energy releases are happening all throughout your body, contributing to a variety of functions, including body temperature. ATP, or adenosine triphosphate, is commonly referred to as the energy currency of the body. It's created through aerobic and anaerobic respiration, as well as fermentation inside the cells of the body. It's made up of three phosphates attached to a ribose and an adenine. And when one of those phosphates is hydrolyzed, it releases energy capable of moving proteins. Without it, just as an economy without a meaningful way to exchange value, everything comes to a grinding halt.